by the man who deduced he was piece of evidence at the time. The state police, that man, produced a knife which he was able to take away so that he subsequently stabbed the man. The victim later died in hospital for his injuries. The suspect is in police custody. The dismal passenger numbers are plaguing Bahamas Air in its first days after the Zuma domestic flights. Bahamas Air chairman Tommy Turnquist told Guardian Business that three flights have gone out yesterday morning, 15 and 17.
Hello.